You got brew on your side?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Look at that. Nice little brew powder. It's kind of shoddy there. Hmm. You know what I think I want to do? I'm going to take all these boxes off and empty out my bottom thing and see what's down there. See how many rats are down there. Just dump it out over there.
Okay.
Well, good. She's been up here. That's all honey. That's all nothing. We had another explosion this week, too, so. Looks like the numbers are coming back.
Yeah.
Pull up the one that's in between those two.
Okay.
What the heck?
Here, I'll pull it and you can grab it.
Okay. Oh, nice. That's a lot of brood on this side.
Got it?
Good.
Do you? Your fingers don't even look like they're around it here.
Yeah, they're around. Lots of larvae. Lots of brood. Is there brood on that side?
A little bit.
Look at this.
There's
side.
A lot on this one next to it.
Look at this one. What's this guy doing? Trying to sting me backwards?
He's stuck to your glove.
I think he was.
I don't see anything too troubling about the, you know, the weird larva or the wings. I don't see.
Lots of new ones in here.
So I don't think your mite count's as high as mine. So I think it's good that we're treating, but I don't think we need to put another.
Okay. Oops, sorry, buddy. You're a little edgy with those gloves on, aren't you?
Yes, I feel this protected. Okay.
Alright, let's take this off. You've never taken this off before. Okay.
Got it? Oh, honey.
Look at that.
So you're just gonna dump that out?
Yeah. So I'm gonna take off. You're gonna take this off. Let's see. Easier to.
Hurry there. Getting quite agitated.
You can put your gloves back on if you want.
No, I'm not worried about that.
Okay, look at all that. What we're doing. Yeah. Sell that, I think, isn't it? Isn't that the...
Well, maybe if all these moths weren't... Look at that moth flying away. Whoops.
I'm gonna do this next week for years. Definitely did it in the spring though.
In the spring?
Yeah.
What?
Spring cleaning. But I think if we do this before the I'm sure the animals probably go in there to eat all that.
Careful.
Because I'm going nuts. So we dumped all the, I don't know what's that called.
Well, there's pollen.
Pollen. And
it's probably mostly pollen.
Oh, shoot. We got to pick that up. I got to get this in there. It traps them. Anybody that's in there will be trapped. So.
Okay.
We got to get them. We got to do this.
So you want to do this over here? You're gonna get more in there.
Did I?
See, yeah, you just got four more in there.
Oh.
Honey, don't be a perfectionist. Okay, come here. Okay, don't worry about it. Come on.
Get their hide back together.
Did I get that on right?
I think it was more closer this way.
Okay. Okay.
Ready? Let me get this out of the way for a minute. Okay, mine's straight. Well, if it's been a week, let's leave it.
Okay. I don't know if you took... Well, we can switch it. Switch it real quick. Now I'm being the perfectionist.
Grab it. That's when we pulled
out.
Yeah,
this is when you pulled out.
You put it in right. Garby. get them out of the way, or you lose those.
Squished them. I was trying to wipe them away, but they didn't. They got squished
. I think that's a good idea to do that on yours too. That's a lot of pollen. There's a lot of stuff on there that could just sit there and